With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Someone need a hug? Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite. Come closer, friend. I'll squeeze you until you...
Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me. Poppy was going to just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Instead, why don't we make a game out of it? The game station is still working. It will be just like old times. And if you win all three games, I'll give you the train code. Mommy loves that idea, Poppy. Oh, you're going to have so much fun. Head to Musical Memory, and Mommy will get things started. Obey the rules, or I'll tear you apart and eat your insides while you're still alive.
Preparing for departure in 3, 2, 1! Choo-choo!
Duper fun games to play. These little tests show us just how crazy strong and smart you are. Follow Mommy Longlegs down the stairs, and we'll start by playing Musical Memory. See you in a bit.
know when your birthday is. June 28th. Make a wish. Happy birthday! Oh, happy birthday. Oh, happy, happy birthday. Oh, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. I know when your birthday is. June 28th.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
Yellow, J, massive, and white.
no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
permission to be this smart. Mommy is super proud of you, but I'm sure she's already told you that herself. Our next game is Wagga Wuggy. Head downstairs and have fun.
Welcome to Wagga Wuggy. This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them, so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Thank you. Mommy has another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Click the button to feed me candy. Nom nom. Feed me more. Nom nom nom. More candy. Nom 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 nom. Okay, no more candy. My tummy's full. Nom nom nom. I said no more. Nom nom nom. Stop. Nom nom nom. Click the button to feed me candy.
So I'm running through the lobby, and that's when I see it. A mop handle lodged under the innovation wing gate.
So what'd you do, Marcus?
Well, I just thought I'd nap the bloody yoke of beyond me merry way.
And?
Well, I'm reaching for the thing, and the mop handle jolts on its own. Had me scared stiff. I thought I was the only one there. So I took a peek beneath the gate, and some massive bloody thing was doddering about the bloody hallway.
Thing? You're sure it wasn't a person?
Ain't no person that's 50 feet long with 1,000 legs.
Marcus, you're losing me. Maybe you just saw a bunch of people walking by.
Look, it wasn't people, all right? I haven't a bloody notion what it was, but it wasn't human.
Who have you told about this? Besides me, obviously.
Just you, sir. Obviously.
Okay. I'll have security skim the cameras and take a look.
What? There's a massive bloody monster! Skimming ain't gonna get rid of it!
You're out of line, Marcus. We make toys, not monsters. Now come on, get out of my sight. Actually, grab me a coffee, will you? Actually, never mind. Get out of my sight.
Follow Mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station. See you next time.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. the lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapillar will follow you. If PJ reaches you, your test is over. That's all. Good luck.
It was always so sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they'd come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you were. So if anyone deserves to die,
thank you.
Don't make me sting you! I'll do it! You need to get out of here. Just kidding! Go have fun!
Am I a real boy? The robot crossed the road. He was programmed to do it. I love you. Do you love me? Dance with me. The button hurts me.
Four, three, two,
Did you kill her? Good. I'll board the train. We need to leave.
Thank you. case, but you saved me. You are perfect. Too perfect to lose. I'm sorry. I can't let you leave. I've never met anyone like you. Do you know how long I've been stuck in that case? Well, too long. I had so much time to think and reflect. Time to figure out exactly what I would do when free. We'll set things right. Terrible things have happened. But I know that whatever I need you to do, you're capable. We will.